We have some results for you. Results for the girls' song jump, varsity. Third place is Gordon from O'Fallon with 16 feet 1 inch. Coughlin from Belleville West, 7 feet 2 inches in second place. And first place is Johnson from Carbondale at 17 feet 3 and a quarter inches. Results of the girls' 100 meter hurdles is Driggs from Edwardsville with 16.61, Ryan from O'Fallon with a time of 15.60, and Stiercy from Belva West with a time of 15.51.
For the 100 meter, in third place from Carbondale was Love with a time of 13.17. Davis from Belleville West in second with a time of 13.11. And first place is Houston from O'Fallon with 12.32. Team scores at this point are Belleville West in third place with 40. Edwardsville in second place with 53. And O'Fallon in first with 69. Third and final call for the open 400. All runners should be at the starting line. This is the second call for the open 300 hurdles and the second call for the 1600 meter open.
Go, Lori, go.
Oh.